final one. Get right to the chase. It's important that you recognize that, whether you believe or don't believe, that not only this is history, because we know we've been here many times, not in this arena, but we've been at places where history was made by me multiple times. But this is obviously different than anything I've done, because this is final one. And my partner Oscar De La Hoya came up with the great title of this fight. And to me, it's a moment where I don't reflect now, because I still have a task at hand. And to be able to have the final one in LA, where the city of stars, or wannabe stars, or trying to be stars, or think they stars, however you cut it, it couldn't have been a better place, historic place. The DNA and the ghost and the history that the forum have produced, it's fitting that I end a 29 year career since 1988 in a historic place called the Forum in Inglewood, California. This is something that came as an opportunity to be here. I couldn't tell you last year that this was going to be in this arena. It just happened. Like things that happens in life where it just happens. And here we are, and here I am, with a credible opponent who I don't think look at himself as an opponent. And that's the wisdom of minds, and that's the wisdom that I train with, and that's the wisdom that I understand through history. Is that Joe Smith Jr. is trying to come and make a name or bigger for himself. And if I didn't have that challenge in front of me, it'd just be a fight. Well, I never took the easy way out for those who follow me and those who understand my manly side about me. Is that I don't want no one to say they gave me anything. Give me an opportunity or give me a door and I'll open it myself. I don't have to convince anyone. I don't believe anymore that this is possible. This is not emotional and it won't be emotional, because I got a task at hand. Just remember that leading up to this fight. I don't have to act like a buffoonery on the stage. I don't have to push and shove. I've done that already. But what I'm going to do is show you that why I've been called three different titles in boxing. From the executioner to the B-hop to the alien. They all exist in me. But December 17th, you will see the executioner.